Playoffs is in 12 more days. That is hot. You already unlocked something? Damn, how you level up first than me? You do got the factor. Ducks with attitude. That sounds hot. Damn! Mighty pucks. Ducks with attitude. Ducks with attitude, dickheads. Motherfuckers already fucking leveled up.
Welcome back, everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cybulski.
Oh, they got the game early.
It is time to get things on here in the EASHL.
Oh.
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The pucks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Smart defensive play to tap it away. Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end.
Damn,
here's
not this.
Here's a chance. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Handles the puck. Here's a shot, and a beautiful stop by the glove.
Now y'all wanna play.
Saskatoon's got a hold of the puck. Peters is taken down, and the officials are signaling for a penalty. Here comes the call. We got a minor penalty coming up here.
For sure,
on this one.
James. I mean, this call was gonna be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're gonna have to serve 2 minutes.
The Ducks will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Well, there hasn't been much to choose from in the two teams so far. The game is still scoreless, of course, but here's a power play.
Why?
A chance to change that in the next couple of minutes.
Castings are not it. Onyx.
Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues.
Be careful with that poke check.
Kovalchuk's taking it from his own end. Denied by the goaltender. Here's a shot. Oh,
nice.
Another big stop.
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back.
Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. And that one stopped.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Power play set to expire. One last chance here, Ray.
Yeah, quick entry will give them some time in the offensive zone.
Dumped into the cross side. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Moves it to Kovalchuk.
Hold on.
Nice pass.
What's up?
Right on the doorstep, and that's picked off. Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
Shoot.
Takes a shot wide of the net. Big time defensive play. Here's a short pass to Kovalchuk. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Saskatoon's got it in the neutral zone. Whiffs on that. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Yeah.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. And a great save! And he loses control of the puck. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Kings won the draw here in the neutral zone. They've got numbers. Stopped with ease. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. One on one with the goaltender. Here we go.
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
Comes up with the stop. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now it's grabbed by Kovalchuk. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Fox has got it against the boards. And that one's broken up. Trying to shake loose. Denies him!
No, he's going to be disappointed with that effort, James. The goalie beats him cold.
On a great defensive play there. Sends it in on the attack. Handles the pass at center. On the attack along the boards. Slides the puck over. The Ducks look to start the transition game. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Scoops up the puck here. Quick pass across to Kovalchuk. Here's a shot. Gets in front of it.
Stamina.
Off the draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. Nice feed from the right wing. Denies him on the play. Battling for it along the boards. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. Looks to set up at the point now. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Offside is the call.
Fuck.
Just outside the offensive zone. Has dropped and we are back underway. Here they come on the attack. Angles it over to Kovalchuk and makes the save. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Scoops up the puck now. Off the left wing and into center. Here's a rocket of a shot. That goes wide. Inside the final minute of the first here.
They start us with 20 minutes or 15 minutes.
the draw and he ties up his opponent. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Great defensive play to break it up. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. There's the horn. Neither side giving up anything as we are scoreless after 20.
Dang on.
As both teams head to their respective rooms, we'll go recharge ourselves and get ready for a big second period. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. No goals yet through the first 20 minutes. Let's see if this changes here in period number two as we get underway. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update of what your assessment is to this point.
Philadelphia's talked about getting pucks to the net. They certainly did that in that first period. They just haven't found a way to crack the ice.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Crane's got the puck now in his own end. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There goes the whistle. No extra attacker able to get there in time.
Pretty easy call for the official, I think, James.
No kidding.
He came from a long way, and you could see that this was going to have a bad ending.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. What a steal in his own end. Saskatoon's penalty killers get a hold of it and manages to clear the zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Puts it to the front of the net and not much on that one.
I think this one we could grab like at least a couple championships in this game if we play really great.
Lafreniere's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. The pucks will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away. And that one's broken up. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And the PK unit gets their man out of the box.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James.
Oh, right in the middle.
No momentum game, just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Carries it across the line. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Takes the puck behind the net. And that's broken up. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck, and he coughs it up with the pass. Shot stopped by the blocker. Saskatoon's got a hold of it against the wall. From the slot, wrist shot, and that one's turned away. Another save.
Oh, yeah, they get a fight for the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
And the puck departs the zone. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Grabs the puck at center.
Bring it up, bring it.
Saskatoon's got the puck along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes the pass. Handles the puck at the point.
Oh, why you ask for that pass, whoever did it.
Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Makes the save. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. The Ducks grab possession of the puck. Takes the feed. Quick feed to Kovalchuk. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. And that goes off a player in front. The Pucks gain control of the puck against the wall. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Oh, he ripped that right after the whistle. What's he thinking? Puck is dropped and play resumes. Picks up the puck in his own end. Nice dish from the left wing. You'll need more than that to beat him. Saskatoon's gained possession along the boards. Quick feed to Kovalchuk. Sends the pass over. Goes full circle with the puck. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Over the line they come. The Pucks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And that one's stolen at center ice. Quick feed down low. Pass back to the point. Philadelphia's got it from behind the net. Comes up with the steal. Stays with it. Slides it over with pace to Kovalchuk. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. The Ducks ready to go on the attack. Right up front, and he can't get it off. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. Grabs it in his own end. And that's intercepted. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Carries it in. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Oh, it's going up a little bit.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. And he easily stops that one. Trying to get it.
Fuck up that pass.
And that's blocked away.
Oh! That ass. Whoa!
Still zeros on
one
the board.
Tenths. I like that. I like that. One tenth. Damn! Fuck them up. I like that. That slow motion shit, bro. Boom!
Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next.
17 shots, 6 shots. It's good, man. Flash shot with up. That's what he want me to do. But I'm doing like wrist shots. This shit, like the stadium did not change. Just like the inside of the.
And we're just moments away from the start of the third period. Third period is underway and this next goal.
No, I'm talking about like the. The game wise, like, whoa, you got in my way, Pop.
Here looks like a trip. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
That shit was almost about to be jelly, like. You ever know what jelly feels like?
Receives the pass. And he makes the save. Nice feed from the goaltender. Slater's got it on the offensive end. Lets it go and makes the save.
Oh.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Ducks gain possession along the wall.
Oh, come on, man. A pass.
Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Boss has it in the defensive end. Huge steal at his own end. Hangs on to the puck. Moves the puck. Score remains tied.
Yeah, like I'm. You mother flower.
The coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because
spread
to show
out.
Them great, you had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
With the stop.
That is. Oh, like.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Tries to get
I just gotta
to
be
Cole
wide
Chuck.
The fuck open, like, that's all I need.
The Ducks gain control of it. Jacobs moves it ahead. Moves it quickly over
yeah.
to Kovalchuk. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall.
He heavy dicking
and
look.
Blue line.
Shoot that.
Denied by the blocker. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Handles it along the blue line. Can't get it to go. Takes the feed. Handles the puck. The pucks have it from their own end. And we've got a 2-on-1. And there's the save. One-time blast. Big save by the goaltender once
oh.
again.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Kings won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
I just hate that, like, you sit here, you play.
Rocked on the play. From the wing, it's moved to center. Laying the body.
God damn.
Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Pass right on the doorstep, and that's picked off. Big time play right there. With the blast. Oh, what a glove.
It just
save.
Keeps getting interception. Like, this shit, like, okay, low key ass because. Can't pass it through their legs.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. And that's just out of reach.
Okay.
Oh, rocked along the boards.
I almost feel the boards rattle where I'm standing here, James. That's a solid hit.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Saskatoon's got a hold of it along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
Are you saying the game stink, right?
Good job dangling up his opponent here with the stop.
Oof, they're ganging up on him. See that? Oof.
Takes the feed at the point.
Hit him like.
Oh, comes up with a stop. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Get rid of it.
It's a 2-on-1. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Kings on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
A critical draw here.
You got like two goals in the last game.
Gets dropped and we are back underway here.
Oh, this bull cherry picked. Bro, he cherry picked his ass off.
Oh, he made such a good move, James. Once he pulled away and he was clean, him on the goaltender, it's like he knew he wanted to fake and go to the backhand.
Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone.
Kovalchuk's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Here in the later stages of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point.
His ass off.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Rocks him. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Lockhart's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone face-off. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. He scores!
Oh, I don't think so. No. Has come in from the corner and waved this off immediately. Lockhart's reaction immediately after this puck goes in tells you he thinks something was
not
wrong.
Happy
should be interference,
all.
Right?
No change in the score as that goal was waved off and we are ready to drop the puck again. Peters wins it in the neutral zone. They've got the defense outnumbered, and he comes up with it. A fake face-off here inside the offensive end. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Up along the wing. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The pucks move the puck in the defensive zone. Move to the middle. Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Here they come on the attack. Takes a wrist shot. Denied by the goaltender. Philadelphia's offensive struggles have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And a penalty is coming up as the play is whistled dead here. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Here's a shot from the boards. Blocked in traffic. Gets it out of his own end.
Setting it up, and he goes.
Nice pass. The Ducks go to work on offense. Beautiful stop with the stick. Kovalchuk's got it along the boards. Puts it on net. Comes up with the stop.
Time runs too fast.
Philadelphia's had more shots on goal, but yet they've run into a hot goalie, and they trail late in this third period. And this one's in the books.
All right, we lost. We lost like two games. It was all like down by one, so. The only thing is, we just got to fix it up. And work hard on it. Tonight.